In January 2018, researchers discovered Foreshadow, a vulnerability in Intel's SGX technology that may allow attackers to access private data, such as files, pictures, or passwords located in cloud and computer systems. So how does Foreshadow work, and how can one defend against it? To understand Foreshadow, let's first take a look at how computers work. Computer systems are built like skyscrapers, where each floor relies on the one beneath. Unfortunately, it means an attacker exploiting a flaw in a lower level might collapse the layers above, exposing users' data. SGX improves security by building a fortress around users' data, which is designed to withstand collapses. So why is Foreshadow so devastating? It was believed that when used properly, SGX can be made resilient to many attacks, including the Spectre and Meltdown attacks, which exploit a CPU feature called speculative execution. But what is speculative execution, and why is it dangerous? CPU vendors often explain this as a type of scout, which improves performance by speculating and completing future potential tasks. Unfortunately, as Spectre and Meltdown show, this scout can be misled by attackers, allowing them to access private and sensitive information. SGX protects against speculative execution attacks by using a security mechanism called abort page semantics. When an attacker-controlled scout attempts to enter the fortress and read data inside it, the abort page semantics repels the scout, protecting the sensitive user's data. Unfortunately, Foreshadow can defeat the SGX fortress using a clever tactic. While the attacker-controlled scout is unable to enter the fortress, the attacker still has control of the fortress's surroundings. In particular, the attacker can create a shadow copy of the fortress's data into a different, unprotected location. Foreshadow then directs the speculative execution scout into the shadow copy, thereby reading the SGX-protected data. Making things worse, once even a single fortress is compromised, the attacker can also construct numerous fake fortresses, attest to their genuity, and trick users to trust fake fortresses and deliver private data into them. So how do we deal with Foreshadow? Luckily, the researchers who discovered the vulnerability worked with Intel in order to better understand it. System updates, mitigating Foreshadow, and protecting users' data were released concurrently to Foreshadow's public announcement. Thus, updated systems should not be vulnerable to Foreshadow. For more information about Foreshadow, check us out online.